Jesus. We refuse it in the name of Jesus. That you will stand in the place of a father to your children and a husband to your wife. Say that yes, without a shadow of a doubt, I am in Christ Jesus this morning. How many can say that this morning? I mean, you'll have it now, no doubt about it. How many can say yes, yes, yes to that? In Adam, all died. In Christ, all are made alive. Question, how come in Adam all died? Because God told Adam, the day that you eat this fruit, you will surely die. And you and I know that Adam and Eve ate the fruit. Is that right? And when they ate the fruit, did they die?
Yeah,
they did. How many kinds of death does the Bible talk about?
Three
kinds of death. And what are they? What is number one?
Spiritual.
Come on, say it loud. What is number one?
Spiritual.
Spiritual death, right? And that is separation from
God.
Are you all comfortable with this?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. So separation from God is spiritual death. Is that right?
Yes.
And that's why Adam and Eve were hiding from God when God showed up in the garden in the cool of the day. This was the same God they could hang out with. They could kick it with God. Now all of a sudden, they were hiding from God. Why? Because they had eaten the fruit they were told not to eat. And spiritual death leads to two other kinds of death. What are they?
Physical
death and?
Eternal.
Come on, say it loud. Physical and?
Eternal.
What's another name for eternal death?
Second death.
It's called the second death also, right?
Yes.